So another episode of The Masked Singer is in the books, and so far I am 2 for 2. So I now have reason to believe that the unicorn could be Tori Spelling.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's Tori Spelling!
We believe the Raven is none other than the former talk show host, Ricky Lake.
Emmy Award-winning talk show host, Ricky Lake!
Now, as of now, my predictions are locked the way they are. I'm not changing my mind like I did last time. But today, I'm going to focus on one particular contestant, the Monster. So far, the Monster is my favorite. And it's not just because I think I know who it is. Dude can genuinely sing.
Don't come knocking around my door. I don't want to see your face no more.
Wow. It ain't no athlete.
However, I've been seeing a lot of comments about people saying that the Monster is Michael Strahan, Kenan Thompson, Jamie Foxx, Kevin Hart, Mark Wahlberg.
What?
Do you not watch the Clue videos? Because I know I did. As a matter of fact, let's dive in once again on the Monster.
But I'm a fighter. I fought my demons.
Oh, Captain a fighter. Hart. Fighter who came back.
Now look, seated at the bar, what is that guy wearing? A top hat, white sunglasses, and some grills. Did I mention that he's a bartender? Kind of like the name of a T-Pain song.
And I discovered the little teddy bear I am at.
So the teddy bear is in reference to one of his nicknames, Teddy Payne, or Teddy Pendergrass, or whatever that was. It was Teddy something.
I was playing Division one time on PS4, and this kid saw my name, like he saw my tag, and of course it's like Teddy Payne or some shit like
that. And the teddy bear is sitting next to a couple of drinks, kind of like Buy You a Drink by T-Pain.
I'ma buy you a drink.
Another drink song featuring T-Pain with Ludacris. And in that video, what is he wearing? A top hat, white sunglasses, and some grills.
This experience is far more meaningful to me than just wearing a monster costume. It's about being proud of who I am.
Now, the video game screen in the background is in reference to his love for online gaming. And the physical clue that was on last night's episode was the headset that he wears while he's talking to people online when he's playing games. He actually talked about it on a YouTube show called Hot Ones.
Do you play video games?
Yeah.
You stream them?
Absolutely.
You get all into it with the headset?
Absolutely. Wait, no, let me, what? Come on. Hotel Wi-Fi, you can never really count on it.
Don't even think of
this blink and you miss it moment is a screen capture of the music production software Pro Tools, where you can record songs, make beats, whatever. And this is further confirmation that he's a musician.
Cricket.
Tonight's performance is about throwing the panel off the set. No one would expect me to sing this song.
And again, back to the top hat, the grills, the sunglasses. There is nobody on this earth that will convince me that this is not T-Pain. All the clues point to him. You are not telling me otherwise. If you have a legitimate reason as to why I should not believe it is T-Pain, I beg you, please, send it to my Instagram, send it to my Facebook, hit me with a comment on YouTube. But as far as I go right now, there is nobody convincing me that this is not T-Pain. I'm sorry. So for all of y'all saying that it was Mark Wahlberg, Kevin Hart, sit down, please.